What's up, friends? This is Satan Silvera. You are watching Satan Silvera. Today I'm moving to Maharashtra, guy. First I'm going to pick up my friend. After that I'm going to move to Maharashtra. Everything is done ready with full loaded things, safety kits and all. My camera accessories and my tools. It's gonna be very amazing. Watch till end. I'm gonna get back when I feel like.
So guys, now we are moving to Deobag. My friend already told me that now we are moving to Malwand in Maharashtra to Deobag Island, no? So it's gonna be look like island, guys. See, guys. See guys, see, so much beautiful the village are. Woo! Beautiful farming, guys, wow!
Finally, guys, we reached, I think so, to our destination. That is the Sindhudurg Island. See, guys, how the beautiful looking it is. But because of the boat, we can't move forward. And the water is too much, heavily rushing, guys, because of the rain. And here is my bike. And here is my friend, guys, Lucky.
Woo! Hi.
And he's saying, guys, that the kire mhatlel te island ache naam
kolte te Deoba
I think so. We still didn't reach to destination, the Deoba island, but we found that place. It's, I think so, nearby. Someone is saying 2 kilometers, but I'm still confused, guys, what to do. But I want to see it, guys, how it looks. Finally, guys, now we are arriving so in the Deobag Island. Woo! See, guys, how the beautiful it is.
Wow.
See, guys, on the map, now we are in the middle of the water, guys. See. Woo! From both the sides, the water are there, I think so. Bro, powerful, man.
From both the sides, the beach is there, guys. We are half on the way to our lovely destination, to the Deo Park. Woo! Wow. Gave up and finally I reached to destination in Maharashtra, from Goa to Maharashtra.
So amazing.
So finally guys, we reached to our lovely destination, to our Deo Park, from Goa to Maharashtra Deo Park. And specially we came to visit to see the beach, and here is my bike guys, it's fully dirty guys, I'm very upset, and afterward I have to wash it again. So it's time to see our final view. Woo! See guys, how the beautiful view is. Whoa! So this is the Deo Park beach guys, and it's like an island between the both side waters. So this is the way from the in water, and I'm fully confused guys, what to say, what to not. Woo! Hey! Hey bro! Bro, bro!
Hi bro!
So finally guys, we are moving back to home. This is the final view of our lovely beach. See guys, this is the final view of the beach, and my friend is saying
there is behind this mountain one more island, guys. I think so. It continues from here to there, but next time we'll try, not this time. And but I enjoyed my day with a beautiful view. First we are going to have food, and then afterwards we'll directly go home.
Finally, good morning, guys. And sorry, guys, I'm ending the vlog today. It was very late yesterday and I was very tired, guys. I reached home and I covered my bike. Yesterday it was too much raining, and today it's sunny, guys. See outside, and see, guys, my bike is totally dirt and some carriers also are broken. So this is the welding is broken, guys, from both sides. And I'm very worried, guys, that too much work is left to do. So comment down below, guys, how the vlog was and how the place was, Deobak Island. Keep supporting, love you, guys. Please, guys, like, share, comment and subscribe. With your support I'll be blessed, and I'll see you in the next vlog.